Well, Cara, Theos joins us right now. She's from Z in Manchester, and we're making a vegan meal. And Cara, for anyone who doesn't know what vegan is, what is vegan?
Vegan means that you don't eat anything that is from an animal, whether it's the meat or any byproducts like cheese or milk.
And in some cases, honey, I understand.
Some cases, honey, too. It depends on the vegan that you talk to. Some will say honey's okay and some won't.
Okay, so you're making a pasta dish.
Yes. This is the zucchini pasta maker. So what I'll do is I just kind of turn the crank here, and you can see it comes out looking just like spaghetti.
All right.
And as I make this, you can see it like starts to come out, and that will be what we use at Z.
Because a lot of it is also with pasta, breads, that kind of thing.
Yeah, you can't have, well, in the raw world, you can't have anything that's gluten, nothing that's processed. Everything's usually organic. We don't cook anything above 112 degrees.
All right.
So there would never be actual pasta there.
All right.
So this is what our pasta would look like for that night. And then we would make the sauce. So for our sauce, we just do some tomatoes.
And you just toss some tomatoes right in
there. Well, this particular blender has a horsepower of like 4 horsepower.
It's pretty strong.
Yeah. Most raw vegans have to use something like this because we make nut milks. Nothing is... I don't know how to describe it, but nothing would be...
I see.
Everything has to be pulverized.
I gotcha. Okay, so...
you could even go the whole thing right. Then some sun-dried tomatoes. A little bit of salt. Oh, thank you. Olive oil. And then fresh herbs.
And what do you have? Rosemary?
Yep, rosemary, basil, and chives.
And so you just pulverize that up, and that's the sauce.
That's the sauce. That's it.
All right. And we have about a minute left, but you do, it's a bolognese.
Yep.
So what do you do for meat when it's meatless?
Well, for us, what we do is we do a mushroom-based sauce. So it's mushrooms and cashews, and we dehydrate it at 100 degrees so that it kind of gives that meaty, crunchy flavor, but it's not really meat.
I see.
And then we top ours off at Z with an onion bread, and that's made of flaxseed and onions and some different sauces, and it's, again, dehydrated at 100 degrees.
It's something that we should all kind of try sometime.
Absolutely. It is all about health on the Raw Night at Z, and we do it once a month now. The last Sunday of every month we do.
It's called Raw Night.
Raw Night, yep.
Okay.
Not a whole lot of people are doing a lot of raw in New Hampshire, but we're trying to get it in there.
All right. Well, Cara, thanks so much for sharing this with us.
Thank you very much.
We appreciate it, and we'll be right back.